Hey guys, welcome back. Modi 101 here, and I am here with Heather and AB.
Guys.
Googly Eyes 787.
Woo!
And RSD Angel on Fire.
Hey guys.
The person who's as crazy as Snoop's eyes.
Ow.
Oh god, you made him closer to my camera.
You're welcome.
Excuse me.
Hey. You just walked through my body. That's awkward.
Anyways, guys, welcome back to Sky Factory 3. And we've been doing some work. So we all
have a lot of space.
Yes, we got so many activities. So as you can see, you know, you saw Snoop's little box.
Best home ever.
And then now you have Modi and Heather's beach house. We ordered the beach. It just hasn't been delivered yet.
Yeah, it hasn't been delivered.
And then Krista's halfway house, because apparently she just got out of prison. There's nothing in there.
She just got out of prison.
Yep.
It really is a halfway house.
And by halfway, do you mean halfway done? There's nothing inside there.
No. Seriously. Okay, once it rains, this roof is going to leak. It's just leaves.
But it's pretty.
You're going to have water dripping through.
I've got insurance.
You're going to have bugs. All right.
It's crazy!
So, and I also made the cobblestone generator block. If we look up in... if you just look up...
Oh, there's an achievement book in here.
Cobblestone... You guys, if you look up cobblestone in the JEI thing, mm-hmm. you can see at the very bottom, there's cobblestone generator, and then there's tier 2, tier 3, tier 4, and tier 5. I just made the tier 1. Pretty much it's just the elements you would use to make it a cobble gen. So you got some cobblestone, some glass, and then, like I said, you know, with a recent update, you were able to use the clay buckets to do it. So I just made that because I wanted to sieve. And so we have a ton of cobble. And you guys can see I sieved a whole bunch of stuff in between episodes. That's what all this stuff was. And then as I worked my way through, I just made 3x3s of each of the meshes. So now we have those. We can eventually make those bigger. Cut down a lot of wood. Snoop made his patented Snoop's Dirt Maker 9000. Oh, patent pending. Really? That paperwork
still comes through. Only patent pending. It's taking a really long time to get through regulations.
Weird.
Understandable.
Well, he's trying. Yeah, but he has them built in Taiwan, so there's a lot of more international paperwork he has to go through. Oh, yeah, like this is an American-made thing. Oh, my God.
This
is made by children. Anyways, and then we made a little farm.
I'm out here.
Hey, this sheep's got Snoop's eyes.
So does this cow. Snoop, Snoop.
It's derpy sheep right there.
Look at what? All I'm saying is there's a cow and a sheep with Snoop's eyes. Snoop, what have you been doing in the farm?
And there's a chicken with his eyes, too.
Hang
on.
You can see we have some chickens. We got some log chickens. And
here he is. Here he
down.
Is.
I did make a pick.
Hang on, I'll help you. I have a pick in my house. Hang on, I'm coming.
What is this?
The pillar.
Why are you making round things in Minecraft?
Because I hate physics.
Come on down.
I was going to do that. Now I'm sad.
That's why his eyes are crazy.
Now I'm freaked out because of his eyes.
Yeah. If you guys could stop looking at us, that'd be great. So.
But he's looking at you and me at the same time. And
he's looking at me. He's looking at you. No. He's looking at his left shoe. He's looking at the inside of his ear.
It's really dirty in there.
Mm. Ew. Clean your ears.
Stone pillars, huh?
Yeah, there, you can make all kinds of pillars. It's called a mod called Missing Pieces.
Nice.
Missing Pieces.
Okay, I'm actually going to do something here.
Yeah, me too. I'm going to work on actually add-ons.
I learned stuff while doing off-camera work with Modi.
Nice. I was teaching so hard.
What?
Yeah. Awkward!
Yeah.
It's not like that.
No, exactly like that.
Oh, come back here, Wood.
All right, so I need to make some sort of power.
Got the cobblestone generator checked. Okay, make a dark room 25 blocks away for spawning mobs and obtaining loot. Okay.
I had an idea for that, Snoop. What would you think about... Listen to me, goofy eyes. What would you think about if we went a little old school and made a big dropper box? Think of Project Oz... Or no, think of Blastoff, you and Heather's Blastoff.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you mean a skyblock type one?
Yeah, okay. Just a big dropper thing. And then if you look... Oh, what are they called? There are these pads... would you stop shaking your eyes right in front of me?
When you're distracting him.
Vector plates. Look up. Snoop, do you know vector plates?
Yeah.
Because all they take is sugar, stone, and some sort of slime ball. God damn it, I can't look at you. You can make slime balls if we can get some rice growing.
Slime balls if we get rice growing. Okay, we got plenty of sugar cane.
We had to buy the rice. There's no way to get the seeds.
Vector plate.
I watched someone else play it and they got it, but...
No.
Rice.
I could not find a way to get any seeds besides the vanilla seeds.
Let's see. Is it these ones?
Rice dough.
Oh yeah, yeah you, no. You get rice. You get rice seeds from seeding dirt.
Yeah.
On flint, stiff, and mesh.
Oh, on mesh. Okay.
Yeah.
We haven't.
You hadn't done the mesh yet.
Hey, we got some rice seeds.
Do we?
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, I got three of them right here.
So if you plant those and then get the rice and then make rice dough, then you can make slime balls out of that, rice slime balls.
I need a mattock.
I have a mattock.
Want me to work on the second level?
I wish to borrow a mattock.
Second level of what?
Will I get it back?
No.
We need a level that's a second layer to your island below the level you started from.
I have an idea for that, and it has to do with what we were talking about before we started.
Stop waving your eyes at me!
Mattock!
Modi's waving his eyes at me.
Awkward.
Says it's cheese.
Oops.
It does say it's cheese.
What's that? Cheese dough.
Wait.
What the deuce? Weird.
It says it's cheese.
It's cheese.
All right,
so you messed up.
Got a better idea. I got a better idea. Hold on.
That's definitely not how you make cheese.
Let's put this and some chicken poop. And let's do that.
Don't know how this works.
Dirt. There we are.
I will make
seeds back. Okay, bam.
Bam. What the?
When you receive it, we'll see what he received over here.
Have we already made a stone barrel yet?
No.
Mattock again? Mattock, please. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Hon, are you doing chickens?
Yes.
Thank you, Heather. Did you know that chicken poop also doubles as bone meal?
That's not what I need the for, though.
And you can also use it to make fertilized dirt, which I don't know if it needs water.
He just made that.
Oh, did he?
Yep.
That's not what I want.
It does need water to become extra fertilized dirt, I think.
What is this?
What's that?
It's watered down fertilized dirt. There we go.
You're watered down fertilized dirt.
My eyes are crazy!
You're completely crazy.
Why is Krista just standing awkwardly behind you, Modi?
I'm working on stuff in this crafting table.
Dub. You weren't? I just did stuff in that crafting table.
I'm looking up something.
I'm looking here. I'm looking.
I'm looking here.
Ooh, I got a book. Give me a book.
Stone barrel.
Gave you a book.
Yeah. No. What?
Dupes RF. Okay. What's that? Breakers and placers. Phantom faces, ESDs, experience glass, greenhouse glass. What?
Greenhouse glass is. Wait, are you not working on actually add-ons? Are you, Soup?
It gave me a book. I made some dough and it gave me a book.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's from that same
mug. That's interesting.
Yeah, the greenhouse glass. I am getting seeds.
When placed anywhere above the plants, as long as there's no blocks below.
That's because you're stealing them from me.
Sunlight above the glass will significantly speed up the growth of the plant.
Yep. So you can make a roof over your plants out of that stuff, and it'll just make them grow and grow.
Need empowered palace crystals.
I am working on that, kind of. I'll explain it when I get there.
Cyan dye, prismarine shards, and palace crystals.
Once again, working on it.
Huh. Okay, then here you go. Here's a book.
I already have one.
Take it anyways.
I'm trying to figure out where I'm going to put this.
No!
Somebody take the book. Can I have that?
Please? Any preference where you want the stone barrel to be placed?
It's a stone barrel crystal.
Somewhere on the island.
Surprise us.
Somewhere on the island, doesn't matter.
Surprise us.
Okay.
I'm going to put it like way over in a corner somewhere.
No, I'm just trying to find it where it's not inconvenient.
A bouquet of water.
Where it's not an inconvenient. Wait, what?
I don't know.
Where it's not inconvenient?
That's
okay, I need an actual bucket of water.
Damn it.
How do I make this work?
Very carefully.
Crap, I need a button. I'm shooting beams. I'm shooting beams on accident.
What?
Hey,
what the crap?
Mind your business. Don't get in the way of the beam.
Wait, what?
I'm scared.
There. We're good.
That just shot Soup's crap.
Damn it, I need a redstone torch.
I feel toasty.
Ooh. I believe that toasty feeling is impotence, is what you just did.
Oh.
You just irradiated the future of the
787s.
Yeah.
All right, how does this work? I don't get it.
All I hear is pew.
Okay.
There, see, there it is again.
Yep.
Pew.
I don't know what you're talking about, Soup. I don't hear anything.
It will automatically collect.
Why is this still going?
Provided with a hay bale. Okay, maybe.
Redstone mode.
That?
Is someone pushing the button? Oh, it's pushing the button on its own. How are you pushing your own button?
That's awkward.
You like that? I don't.
Why?
I don't get how this works.
What are you trying to do, hon?
Trying to figure out how this stupid hen house works.
Give me a second.
Guys, I got some slime balls.
This thing's pissing me off. This should not just be going off like that.
What are your slime balls for? Oh, the vector thingies.
Yeah, vector plates.
Stone, sugar, and slime balls make 8. Nice.
All right, what are you trying to do, Hunt?
Oh, no.
Get this to work.
All right, that one I don't know about. Are you trying to make the ones you put them in?
No, this one says, will automatically collect items from chickens in a 9x9x9 radius when provided with a hay bale. But I've made 9 hay bales and nothing. I thought maybe in there I put it on top of it, beside it, below it.
I don't know. Maybe just leave it there.
I don't know.
All right, where's that book? Why is this thing just shooting off? It should stop. No, that's not it.
What was the other mod you told me about?
Hatchery.
Hatchery.
Mm-mm. All right. Make a coffee
if all else comes down to it, you can always burn it. That's good use for it.
I don't know.
It's wood. It can burn.
No.
Not very long, but it'll burn. Okay, so I have the stone. Where'd my stone go? Stone.
I've got some stone. Maybe I accidentally
had it. I had blocks of cooked stone.
Like these?
Like the ones Krista stole?
Yes.
I had some that I was cooking.
Yes, I thought I was cooking.
Sure you did.
I was! My name's Krista, I'm a butt. My name is Stupid.
Sick bird!
I'm gonna throw my phone across the room.
Stoop kid's afraid to leave a stoop. I need some dirt I need to finish up that. I need the thing again.
What thing?
Heather.
Oh, God.
I need the metoc.
Just take it.
Yay!
I'm having to make a
thank you,
late.
Heather.
You're the best. Okay.
Such a
around. No one's ever gonna keep it down.
Ow. I'm just gonna take that. This whole deck. Okay, so we got a. I'm gonna make obsidian with a barrel.
Okay, here you go, Heather. Ooh. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Proud of you. All right. It's making them grow faster. It's amazing.
Let's see here. What am I trying to make?
I'm a homeowner and a farmer.
Nice.
Proud of you.
Yay. Proud of me. All come right. on, cheese. Grow faster.
You crafted a couple of items.
I'm growing cheese.
I'm scared.
That away.
We're all scared, Heather.
Fertilized dirt's done. I'm gonna turn this rice into cheese. Place dough.
No, I don't want...
Agricraft. Oh, good. All you right, don't
have
should it.
Should be none excellent. Of any rose
pews. If I twerk for the cheese, does it grow faster?
I don't know.
Maybe if I wobble my eyes at it. Wobble, 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 wobble.
Please don't do that.
It's not working.
If you could just not wobble your eyes at anything. All right.
That's
I
different.
Don't understand why this thing is just automatically firing. Stop it!
Redstone mode, deactivation. Old redstone torch to toggle.
All right, and then I do it, and it goes to pulse. You done being a prick?
Probably not.
Looks like it's done.
But I put a button on it. Well, don't push a button!
But it's fun.
Alright, you know what? It's my fault.
It's not going anymore.
That's what I get for putting a button on something and assuming people are going to push the button. That you know what? I take full responsibility on that one.
Yeah, it's so, a tempting button right there.
Alright, so just to show you guys real quick, in actual add-ons, they have their own little, items they use for recipes. For example, like Restonia crystals, Palace crystals, all these different things, right?
Okay.
And the way you make them, she's not even looking. Come here real quick, guys.
Go up.
Alright.
Just look. Back up. Don't stand right there.
Well, where do you want me to stand? You yelled at me that I wasn't over here.
But not right there. All right, so if I throw some of this down, and then Heather picks it up.
Heather takes it.
And then
turn.
Turn off
everybody shut off your magnets!
My magnet's not on.
All right, you ready? This is how I make the crystals. There, I made crystals, see?
That's interesting.
I think you had those in your hand the whole time.
Wait, I want to try. Let me try.
You can try it with, like, lapis...
So you're shooting this thing at our house?
Yeah, it's okay.
It's harmless.
Honey, if my plan goes right, if we just leave it on all night in the morning, would you stop wasting all the RF?
Oh, it's actually consuming RF?
Yes! That's why this... Stop pushing the damn button!
That's
the first time, yeah, it uses 20,000 RF every time you push the button.
Oh, you're fine.
I hate you so bad. Anywho.
In lighter news, I made four more rice balls.
You're a rice ball.
Your face is a rice ball.
All right,
that's my thing.
Krista, don't worry. Nobody wants it.
Yeah, seriously. Hey, where'd the stone go? Oh, yeah, I put it back in the chest. Never mind. I got it. It's up to the top.
No, I'm sad. Joey does cheese.
Wow.
Alright, so I want to make a crusher. That shouldn't be too bad. Just going to need some iron.
Bam. I now have 64 vector plates. Is that good enough?
I don't know. It depends on how big you build the thing.
Not good enough.
I want it pretty huge.
We're probably going to want spikes at the bottom. Because, you know.
Okay.
Spikes.
Yeah.
But there is loot now, do bags you want wood in this.
Or iron spikes.
Well, you've got plenty of iron.
Whichever one, I don't know. Look up spikes because they might have changed a little bit on what we'll get, like the player drops. I'm afraid it might be diamond, but you know,
diamond spikes drop player kill only items.
What does that mean?
Diamond spikes mobs drop player kill only items.
Okay, so they have to be diamond spikes to be able to get
drops that would only be dropped if you kill it by if it's a player.
Which is kind of what we want, right?
Kind of.
Yeah.
Chris, I think there's vein miner in this.
There, yeah.
The other thing to do is put up wooden spikes. Wooden spikes is useful. It just brings down to half a kill them.
Tilda.
It's whatever you have it set at.
Tilda.
Punch default.
All right, so I'm making a couple quick machines here, hopefully.
All right, well, how much we got? Okay. Let's go with...
I'm trying to make some machines to get some ore doubling going.
Okay.
So, let's try not to use too much. Where did all my... there it is. Yes, you can make the sound all you want. That takes no RF, buddy. Alright. Damn it. I'm trying to make this. Alright, let's... Get, I want to make a double.
Krista, why'd you push the button?
I didn't press
Krista!
The button.
Krista!
My screen.
Why'd you push the button?
Krista.
Hate you all so much right now.
Well, I didn't do anything!
Wow, what did Heather ever do? Jeez, Krista!
You didn't defend me, Heather. You didn't.
I'm not even listening to you guys, to be honest.
Why is
I'm too lazy trying to find my stupid key.
Did she just say she's too lazy?
Yeah, I think
no,
yeah,
I'm
I think
so. Too busy trying to find my preset for the thing.
Tilda! It's Tilda!
It's not...
It's not Tilda. It's not called Vein Miner?
No, it's like... Now I have to look. Damn it!
Sorry!
We already went over this in the very first episode.
Apparently I wasn't listening.
Apparently not.
What?
Me listening? Never.
No.
Excavate.
I didn't do it this time.
I did it, but I was actually using it.
I have to find it. I just remembered what it's called. Or excavation.
Wait, I need to...
Which makes sense.
Stick.
Yeah, that would...
It's excavated.
It's a grave, but it didn't...
Okay, so you're using a compressed hammer on uncompressed cobblestone?
Oh, God. I don't know why I was using that anyway.
Moving along! Here we go.
Good job, Krista.
Oh, I'm having one of those.
Who pushed
days,
the button?
Guys.
Krista did.
Snoop?
No, it was Krista.
I'm starting.
If you get me in trouble one more time, I swear to God.
It's not my fault you're getting in trouble.
Yeah, if you get her in trouble one more time, she's going to find religion.
No. If you don't, you're going to have to.
Krista, if you could not roll up on me hot like that, because I will smack a girl straight out of Ohio. I'm telling you that right now. You do not roll up on a man with a beard hot like that, I'm telling you.
I've seen him do it.
Yeah.
You've seen him smack a girl out of Ohio?
Yeah.
It's not pretty.
Yeah. Hey, Chris, have you seen Rachel in Ohio recently? Didn't think so. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comments section. If you're watching, or whoever's view you're watching, make sure you check out the other three channels in the description down below. And while you're there, hit the like and subscribe button, show some love. And don't forget, if you...
Do we all need to sleep to make the rain go away?
Probably. We'll do it in between episodes.
Yeah.
And if you want to get your very own server to be able to play play some Sky Factory 3 with your friends, and maybe if and you play it long enough,
poor girl named Rachel in Ohio.
Yeah. Oh no, poor she's. Rachel. I was threatening.
Well, in Ohio. She's
I was.
Just, and
I wondered yeah. why she disappeared.
Straight to Thanks, Michigan. Cody.
Michigan. Yeah.
If you want to learn how to smack someone out of the state they live in, make sure you head over to AMD Game for all your Minecraft server needs. Use a coupon link down below to know you're coming from the squad. Use a coupon code to save yourself some money. Until the next drenched episode of Sky Factory 3, we want to thank you guys so much for hanging out. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye, guys.
Bye.